A Northern Kentucky family devastated by the disappearance of their teenage daughter is celebrating the holidays in the midst of their grief.
Yeah, can you believe this? They're finding the strength to help others who are experiencing similar heartache. And who says Brian Hamrick is joining us with their story tonight. Hi, Brian.
Yeah, Cherie, tomorrow marks 3 months to the day since Paige Johnson disappeared. With Christmas approaching, it's a difficult time for those close to her, which is why what they did today was so unusual.
They're delivering lots of cookies and a little of something else.
We just wanted to brighten up, you know, somebody else's Christmas and try to, you know, give back a little.
Donna Johnson and those close to her are hoping they can bring a little happiness to some people they don't even know, and with good reason.
I really know what it feels like to be, you know, down at Christmas time, so, because this is a very sad Christmas for me.
Donna Johnson is Paige Johnson's mother. This is the first Christmas they'll be without the 17-year-old who disappeared exactly 3 months ago tomorrow. Now, friends and family and some people who never knew Paige come together to make donations in her name to Covington's Women's Crisis Center.
We have some pretty stars and some peanut butter blossoms.
We've got a lot of kids staying at the shelter right now who are going to love these cookies.
And it's fitting after what happened last night. This event to help Paige's daughter, Mackenzie. She lives with the family of Mackenzie's father. People came here to second time around to give toys and donations. And for the first time, Paige's father, Gary Johnson, speaks publicly.
It shows that there's a lot of love in the world, you know, that people do care, you know, that don't even know us or know Paige.
Now, those close to Paige are paying forward the spirit of giving.
We told you a couple of weeks ago that Paige's mother was putting together a video about Paige. That's now completed. If you want to see the entire video, go to our website, WLWT.com. Cherie?